but to hear you, you stated your case.